folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this astounding little super affordable pedal is the brand new, as of recording this video, exclusive to PMT, Big Top Tumble Overdrive. Now this is it without it, to give you some context. Now, the name suggests what it is, Tumble, Alexander Howard Tumble, if you know what I mean. And this is, at the minute, £29, which is not a lot of money at all. You get that rounded, tumble tone, the kind of, I know dumbbells are like 20 grand, 20 grand, 200,000 pounds. But this is pretty damn good for the price, like, I'm not gonna lie. It's got that rounded chewiness to it. And for 29 quid, you cannot go wrong in the slightest. It's got sustain, it's got the drive, and I say that roundness, but the kind of the wall of saturation where you can pick out every single note in the big chords. It's just a joy, an absolute joy. If you want to get it for yourself, there's a link in the description box down below which will take you to PMT Online, so you can grab yourself one. Or if you're local, lucky enough to be local to a PMT store, you can get yourself into a store and try one. Because they're great. That's not the only reason why they're great. They sound great, obviously, but the size is fantastic. They're small enough, they've got a small enough chassis to fit on anyone's pedal board. Big board, small board, this little small compact footprint allows you to just sneak a little Big Top Tumble Overdrive anywhere on your pedal board. That, and it's super easy to use. Super easy to use. My signal chain for the start of this video, forgot to say that. I'm using my Antiquity AQ35. Again, another super affordable. Guitar exclusive to us here at PMT. Later on, I'm going to show you what a Strat sounds like through it. Into the Tumble, into a Boss Katana, mic'd up with a Lewitt MTP440 microphone. So not a very expensive rig, a kind of rig you get for like a lot of beginners out there. Again, the clean, this is a random clean sound with a bit of reverb. So it's great because it's small, it's great because it's super affordable, it's great because it sounds great, and it's also great because it's super easy to use, like all the Big Top pedals. One big on-off switch at the bottom. The main big control in the middle is the gain, how much gain you want coming through your Tumble Overdrive. The little controls up top, you've got a volume, how loud you want the pedal to be. You've got a colour control, which is interesting, that kind of opens up the tone a bit. It was maxed out there, I didn't even have it maxed, but it sounds great regardless. Halfway up. All the way up. But that's a kind of, the colour's an interesting control on this because there's so many different variations of tumble pedals and tumble amps over the years, obviously, but they're known for that squishy kind of chewiness. And this allows you to focus in on how much chew you want, if that makes sense. Kind of opens the frequencies up or squashes them nice down and small and lovely. Also, depending on what kind of guitar you're using, you can focus that to get your own signature Big Top tone. Yeah. Tone control on the right, how bright or how dark do you want it to be? Oh, dog. Yeah, super easy to use. So bloody easy to use. Can't stop doing those kind of unison bends because the tone just fills the room. So that's it going into a clean channel, so you're hearing all the goodness the Tumble Overdrive has to offer. Let's hear it with a bit of dirt now. Let's go up to crunch on the katana and show you if you want to use like this for a bit of sizzle on top of an already good core tone, or if you want to add it in for solos. So this is the katana crunch again with a bit of reverb. What I will say is, because it's such a distinctive, round, specific, overdriven tone, it can get a bit spongy sometimes, but you can use it, you can rock with it. That's actually a lot of gain, that's like metal gain, that turns out like 10 o'clock. When you do add it to a distorted sound, like I say, it does get quite, it almost gets fuzzy, like. For me, it sounds better just as itself on a clean sound. Yeah, if you want to add in for solos. Now. So we're back to my preferred clean setting on the katana. And again, still at 10 o'clock. It's definitely more, I obviously can't say the names, overdrive special than it is like steel strings singer. That guy, if you're a Dumble fan, you're probably a Mayer fan like myself, that's why I bought this Strat. But he's a big Dumble guy, and for the tone, we go from that to. Actually, let's play some Mayer with it. Thank you. nasty, like. Kind of thing. For a strat, it's great. And it's got a bridge pickup here, but. I think. This is my favorite little big top pedal, and I want to get these for myself. I'm going to take this one downstairs at PMT and buy it. Even with the gain all the way up, there's still a lot of it's still very dynamic, what I'm trying to say. So if you're picking a tech on the volume of your guitar, something like that. Anyways, this pedal's blown my tiny little mind that I can't play guitar anymore. So if you want to get one for yourself, like I say, there's a link in the description box down below so you can get one at PMTonline.co.uk. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. You'll find us at Play Music Today on all social media platforms and me at Dagan Wilkin on Instagram. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.